Let's get to work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine. I love this invisible floating fortress thing, but now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it, so let us work quickly. I have acquired a Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this!
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So, we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? We find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, shepherd, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Hold!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern military keep shooting? Oh, oh! Can we do one more? Please!
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside.
Come back. We have one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the leak.
Of course we do.
Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
You two teaming up now? You. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Use a little help here!
The laser is down.
Can you fix it? That's it!
This is a fight you ain't gonna win!
Almost there.
I just wanna thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years! If I wanna rule this city...
Sable, what's your status?
Laser is back online.
You're just pissing me off!
Now I can get in close.
Keep trying! Keep failing! I'm indestructible! You're going down!
He's quick! I gotta be quicker!
Die, bug! The sky hurting me? Ha! Nothing hurts me no more! Let's see it, Doc! Dead!
Just a moment longer!
He's disabled. You have my chance.
You're gonna regret that! You guys just don't give up, do you?
Man,
I respect that, but I'm still gonna kill you! You fight good, but not as good as me!
Do not let him hit you!
Yeah, try it! Who knows when to quit?
Commencing bombing run. Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
I dropped the bomb. You throw them at him.
His shield's too strong. I need to disable it first.
I'll break your friggin' jaw!
Now hit him!
Got a headache yet?
wrong. I need to disable it.
Commencing confront.
Gotta grab those bombs as she's dropping them.
More bombs coming in.
If I grab those bombs, I can use them to disable his shield.
You're going down!
Now's my chance! You have a hard head! Quick! I gotta be quicker!
Love your tent, Sable! Too bad I gotta use it to take you out!
Bring the bomb! Sable, your shield!
Die, bug!
Gotta grab those bombs as she's dropping them!
What the hell?! You fight good, but not as good as me!
If I grab those bombs, I can use them to disable his shield!
Chance. Join my crew or die!
I'll take what's behind door number three!
Come on in, boys!
Yes! Got it! Time to get personal!
Take him out! Someone's
taking you! Fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
I do not like to fight. Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
We'll be right back.
Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up. Okay, Hammerhead's finished, but his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.
Fine day in New York City. At long last, Hammerhead has been taken down for good. Cyborg parts and all. I will even give Spider-Man and Silver Sable an ounce of credit. They did, after all, land the final blow. However, while the mainstream media trips over itself to heap lavish praise on these vigilantes, allow me to give you a dose of facts. Hammerhead would have never gotten this far had it not been for Silver Sable leaving behind all her gear in the city. And don't get me started on Spider-Man stoking the fires of a gang war and forcing a decorated police captain into administrative leave. So sure, they cleaned up the mess, but they were also the ones that came.
Excuse me.